Hi, I'm Brianna with FreeCodeCamp, and today we're going to be talking about the binary numeral system, also known as a bunch of ones and zeros over and over again. We're going to start by labeling, starting backwards, how many numbers there are. This will be 0, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Pretty straightforward so far. The next step that we're going to do is take 2 to the power of whatever place it is. So here it'll be 2 to the 0, 2 to the 1, 2 to the 2, 2 to the 3, you get the picture. All right, now that we've got the 2 to the given power figured out, all we gotta do is fill in some blanks and we'll have our solution. 2 to the 0 is, you got it, 1, 2 to the 1 is 2, 2 to the 2 is 4, and we've got 8, 16, 32, 64, and that just keeps going on and on. Next, what we're going to do is see, okay, which ones of these numbers do we keep? All right, so the next step, figure out which numbers do we keep. Do we just add all of these together? And if these were all ones, then yes, we would. But some of them are zeros. The zero is the same thing as like an off switch. One being on, zero being off. So we can go ahead and cross all of these out right here because they're not going to really matter. We want to keep this one, here and here, because they have the corresponding ones, which means yes, it's on. We want to keep that number. Basically, from here on out, we're just going to add these four numbers together, getting us, we've got 72, 74, 75. So this number in binary means 75.